Gangrene is due to disruption of blood supply to the desired organ, leading to death or necrosis of the organ. People who are at high risk, particularly diabetics, need to look at regularly at their injuries and avoid gangrene. Please stop smoking and avoid alcohol. Exercise regularly to prevent gangrenes.